Some of us have packed on a few pounds during quarantine, but according to a new survey, half of Americans fear they will never get their pre-coronavirus body back. The survey by Naked Nutrition found that the average American has put on 5 pounds during the lockdown, and 65% of people also say they have let themselves go while in quarantine. It makes sense then that 64% of people say they've started exercising at home. About half of people surveyed say they're taking walks. 46% are using exercise apps, and 40% are streaming fitness classes online. And the number one piece of exercise equipment, dumbbells. Yeah. Al, I got to go right to you because you've like taken quarantine bod and you're like working out every day. I mean, your quarantine bod is looking great.
Well, thank you.
I ate all my quarantine snacks within like a week.
Oh, no. I mean, Sam, you look incredible. I feel I told my girl, I was like, I think people are going to think we were lying about Sam being pregnant. Like, I don't know how you did that. But, you know, honestly, and I want to get
it's
you guys opinion.
Thanks, Al.
Hey, whatever. It's working, boo. Honestly, I do think in a weird way, we need all of our normal things to be taken away in order for us to focus on what's really important. And for me, it was just feeling good. I'm almost 43 years old. I want to be able to run around with my kids and be goofy and not be out of breath. So I started working out, and it just becomes a cycle. So, and it becomes a habit. So it's been kind of easy for me, but I think all the distractions, we've been the Sopranos 3 times. We've gone through every season of Seinfeld. Nothing less left to do but do some push-ups.
So, Erica, Al's binging TV. I've been binging food, whether you believe me or not. Erica, what have you been doing?
I've been binging both, y'all. I mean, people keep saying, like, oh, during quarantine, I let myself go. I'm like, what? Let yourself go where? To the land of happiness and fulfillment? We're a deprive yourself society. And then we're like, why aren't we happy? I don't know, because we're hungry. We don't get our sugar. We're constantly in the gym. We're always worried about who's doing what and what we're not doing. Yeah, let yourself go to the land of happiness and fulfillment. 5 pounds is not going to kill you. I have news. I just talked about fluctuating 3 dress sizes. You can fluctuate back if you want. You can stay wherever you want. Just be happy.